Well, he may not have won, but our next guest has certainly built a winning career out of Australian Idol. Shadda Noel is back in a big way after taking time out over the last few years. And he's here now. Let's welcome Noelzy. Woo!
How's it going?
You look good. You look different.
Thank you. Yeah, I've lost a flow of sure. It's around the house somewhere, but it's.
You're so handsome with it, Dawn.
Oh, thank you.
You're always handsome.
Actually, my wife and mum would agree with that. That's the only reason I had it in the first place.
Do you feel naked without it?
No, only when I'm naked.
Why did you take two years off and head to the wilderness?
Well, we actually we wanted a bit of a sea change and get the kids out of the cities. And the girls and my family are very horsey, so we went and bought a little. I actually had a contract with the New South Wales Harness Racing, so that sort of took me out for the whole year. I'd go out to all the race meets to try and get and play at them. So I was sort of still gigging on the weekends and things like that. But yeah, we'd just go back to the little block and veggies and.
Beautiful.
And people forget just how massive Australian Idol was, especially that first season. It was just incredible. Where even coming second, as we say, you were first out of all the losers.
All right.
Yeah. And how
it was amazing.
How did your life change? You know, everyone knows you're the humble farm boy beforehand. Then you're national hero, superstar. What's that like? What changed?
It was amazing. You know, it was pretty hard to comprehend at the time because everything was happening so fast. You know,
and
it was
sort of
sort of a bit deer in the headlights this show. A little bit there, but it was amazing experience. And sort of going through as we got further down to less and less people, sort of all of a sudden everyone sort of got to know who you were a lot more. You know what I mean? So and then since after that, I sort of couldn't walk down the street much without someone yelling out something or whatever. So it was amazing. You owe me so much because I voted for you. That was the main one.
So you've written a book.
Yeah, I put a book out last year. I actually had the back operation. I was down after Dancing with the Stars, and so I had a bit of time, a bit of downtime, literally. So.
And how'd you find the writing process?
Yeah, I had a ghostwriter in there, so we just sort of did long days of just talking about everything and put it all together. But
some
it was
really
great reliving
issues.
Some of those memories, you know. Mm. It was good too.
You sort of talk about some really deep issues, drugs, depression.
Yeah.
Quite a life story.
Yeah, I think a lot at the time, which is probably still happening a fair bit now, we were losing a lot of farmers to depression and suicide. Yeah. So I thought it was something that needed to be addressed a little bit and hopefully shed some light on it, you know, to save, if it can, you know, obviously save one person then.
But you haven't abandoned singing altogether, have you?
You're going
back on the road. I think you've got a new single.
Yeah, I've had a new single there for a few weeks now and I actually wrote a new album last year. I was lucky enough to live quite close to John Hume from Evermore. So I wrote a lot of the album with him last year
That's fabulous. That's so cool. And now you've had a birthday recently, haven't you?
I have, yeah.
How did you celebrate?
Well, I didn't do a great deal, actually. We just went out to dinner with the kids and went and had a lobster.
How old are they now?
They're growing up. I've got a teenager now. It's crazy. Oh, wow. 13, 11, 11 and 7.
And you're about to go back out on the road. All the details are on our website. Just very quickly, you know Jono Coleman bought the Australian Idol
house. I know, I was just pleasing.
He sleeps in your old room.
Yeah. He jumped off the roof.
I didn't jump off the roof.
There's still damage on that roof, by the way. You and Millsy owe me money.
Shadda Noel, thank you very much for coming in. Thank you. Como Studio 10, she's celebrating 25 years in TV. Angela Bishop, she is back with more entertainment news after this very short break.